That was awesome. I mean, that was like a cop show entrance.
Very Farrah Fawcett and Charlie's Angels. I approve.
Oh, God.
Hey, Al.
George, you just missed it. Sis, go back out. Do it again.
What the hell is going on? What are you three doing here?
Surprising you for Thanksgiving.
You know I hate surprises.
For the record, I did send you a text.
You sent me 3 frowny face emojis.
Yeah. You were in the NSA. You couldn't crack that code.
I thought you'd be happy to see us. You haven't been back home in almost a year. We missed you.
I am happy to see you. You just caught me a little off guard. Ugh, give me hugs.
Now hold on. Why are you so dressed up? And out past midnight and wearing perfume.
That's Beach by Bobby Brown. You were on a date.
What? No, I was...
Deer in the headlights look. Gives you away every time.
Who is he?
Just don't worry about it.
We just want to make sure he's not a deranged serial killer.
Or a vegan. That would tear this family apart, Al.
Okay, I'm perfectly capable of judging someone's character on my own, thank you. Plus, there's nothing you'd uncover that an NCIS background investigation hasn't already.
So he's one of your coworkers.